on the hood. The first row, the first one to the left, actually second one to the left, not counting the green one. Second one to the left is a power inverter. This truck don't have power inverter, so we're gonna use that one as a ignition output to power headlights for the ramp sign and also city lights.